I just came across this. I'm not going to say anything about it. I think everybody should watch it. This is a video against the grain. Kincade Fire in Sonoma County ignited by something. And wow, well, this man caught something very interesting.
I will share the desk one more time and you watch carefully what I'm going to show you. So this is the electric light, which will be killed any moment now, but I want to stop and show you this here. These are the airplanes. Remember the speed, I will show you this few times. Remember the speed of airplanes, because they have very special kind of speed. So you watch how the, this, now watch, this is the moment. Look now what is going to happen here. One more time.
Wow.
This is happened in 2119. So I will show you this frame by frame. Just a moment for my own program, because this is not very good. And I will show you now, this is the original recording from the Seismological Center in Nevada. And I'm going to do this frame by frame. Or maybe playing like this. Oh, wait. Just a moment, okay, going forward. Now watch very carefully in 2119, the time it's here, 2119, what is going to happen. And I'm going to show you the astronomical program at the same time. It's the synchronized what happened here. So these here are the cars. These are the front lights of the cars. This here too. This is the path, winding road. Now you will see how this will be affected by the fire or by the explosion, and this permanent light will die for a moment. Watch this very carefully. This is about 2119. So I want you to pay attention on the airplane, which is here, which is probably rising up in the sky. This is an airplane. 2910, 2110, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 7. Now I'm going frame by frame, because you cannot see this live, because this is all speed up and you are missing this very, 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 very important moment. Now watch this very carefully. Pay attention on this light here. This is the some kind of, I don't know, public light or whatsoever, street light, which is going to die in a second. Now, I'm going frame by frame, very slowly. Okay, watch very carefully. Now, this is going to affect the electric power there. This lamp will die. Here it is. This is the moment, I go back. This is the moment where the electricity died in this area. Watch this very carefully. Now, this is the fire, but you cannot see this quite what is going on because of the night mode camera. But let me show you something. I will show you this in inverse mode, but just let me show you something else. Now the camera will focus this scene for no reason, not for no reason, I'm sorry, because something is coming toward the, this flame here, and this is right now here. You will see as a, some kind of a blinking light, which is not. Very, pay attention to this object here, this one here. I will show you that later blow up. And you will see when this object, you see how the camera start to zoom in because somebody is following this, and there is a physical person present there which is focusing the camera, zooming and unzooming. And now you watch this. What will happen when this will come over this fire here? You will see huge explosion. Watch now. So as you can see, this is moving very rapidly and fast toward here. So I will leave my arrow here, and you watch how this coming here, and now the explosion. Watch how the explosion rising. Here it is, here is the explosion. This is exactly passing over the fire here in tremendous speed, in tremendous speed. So now this fire is spreading, it's going to burn even more. Okay, now what you don't see is the smoke. So this is the final moment when this is, I can play. Look at this here. You see this here? These are the cars. So without even showing, it's a flame of it. Now, so they are zoomed because they are looking for this object here, which it's disappeared in tremendous speed. Now, I will show you something else. I will use another program. This one is very good. You're going to like this. You are going to see the smoke now. Now, I will first go a big zoom in like this. And now I will play. Pay attention on the object that it's come from the left. When it's be here over the place where the fire is, you will see the huge explosion. Now, watch this very carefully. This is the light. Electric light. These are the cars. These are the aeroplanes. Okay, these are the aeroplanes too. And now, here is the object. Here is the object, but I have to go here frame by frame to show you the moment when this object is above this fire. Look at the smoke. Look at how the smoke it's. So now I will go frame by frame, just a moment. I'm going frame by frame. You will see from the left object. Here, this is the moment when the electricity is gone. Watch this one more time. So this is the electricity here. Now electricity will be gone. Here it is. It's that shoot. This is an EMP probably or something like this. Impulse which kill electricity in this area. You see all other lights are still present. Now watch this very carefully. Now comes the fire and you will see either also the smoke. Watch, you will see the smoke. So here it is, here comes the smoke. Smoke will go toward the left side and the object is coming from here. Here is the object, okay? This is the object. Watch very carefully. I'm going frame by frame and you're going to see. Now you see they are zooming. They are aware that this object is here. They are following this. They are zooming to this object. Watch this very carefully. The object is coming above the fire and then fire explodes. Watch the moment When this object comes exactly in 90 degrees vertically above the fire, how this explosion will occur on the ground. So this is here now. It's here. Here is the explosion. Here is where the object, it was here in the moment of explosion. What, now what is going to happen? Object is running away. You will see it's still present on the screen. Here it is. And then let me go back. Here is the object. Look how huge is this, people. Airplane, a little tiny lights that are present on the screen. Look at how huge this is, people. This is huge ball. And I will show you what is this. And this is now they are going unzoom. Watch, they are going to unzoom the camera because they are following this object there with the camera. They are not aware that this is not anymore in the focus of the camera. And soon as the man realized that this is escape on the right side, here you start to unzoom from the fire. Look how this is. This is like some kind of explosion. Now he's unzooming. He tried to catch this object. I will go like this. Wait. Now he's unzooming. Watch, unzooming. And this object, it's already gone. It's not present anymore. Look at the smoke. So something has happened. You have seen this smoke here was not present. This smoke was not present before. I will go back and show you this one more time. You must see this. That,
okay, I am going to link below to Igor's video, which really needs to be circulated against the grain. Okay. Thank you, Igor, for doing this work. Very, very important. The link is below. Don't circulate my video, please circulate against the grain his video. Stay safe, everybody.